And that, ladies and gentlemen, was the Funafuti Massacre. Operations. Some arrivals. No, nothing useful. Nothing useful. No. Freak out. All right. The stuff that's important. Expansion's good. Canton Island is now fortifications up. Good. Name changes are worthless. The withdrawals. Gotta do that today, for sure. The bomb group. Mutsu and Ise. Okay, so two more supposedly sunk. We have the big Queen Mary. That's like another Queen Elizabeth-sized liner. Whoa, look at these. Okay. Howitzers and more reinforcements. Off to China. We've taken it. We blasted them out of here, and we're chasing them down. Problem is, see, we moved 30 within one phase, one day. That means in another day, we're going to be across the river. If we cross the river in a movement mode, crossing the river will instigate a shock attack. A shock attack while under move mode is just disastrous. Just disastrous for the attacker. That means me. So, instead of getting over there in 2 days, I'm going to have to slow down. I'm going to have to tell everyone to go into combat mode. Combat mode will bring us down to a speed of 15, so we'll get to the edge of the river, and next turn we'll move over the river. Unfortunately, that's just the way it's got to be. Over here, we've got our trusty little headquarter guys coming racing in, trying to seal it up. That's okay. We've noticed there's another enemy. We found the enemy unit again on the other side. There's one here, two here. So I don't know how strong these are. Unless these are full-strength divisions, even two full-strength divisions, I'm leaving 700 in here to hold it. I think I can hold it. So we're racing down through here. And here's another one. What the hell is this? He got a unit. He's on the road. Is he coming to relieve? Is he coming to attack? We've marched through here. We didn't see him last turn, so obviously he is moving in here now. So for that reason, I'm turning around. We need to kill this guy. If he's heading over to attack Chusien, that's fine. If he wants to come attack Chusien, but we also want to make sure if he's just coming down the road, if we can nail him in here and trap him in here. We maybe we can eliminate another unit. Even if it's just another brigade, that's enough. That's enough for us. I'm going to continue moving this one, headquarters. If he can get out of this hex and move down into this hex, I'll use him as a flanking. If we both move into this, I don't know if I move here first before he gets there. I don't know who. If we both move into the hex at the same time, who wins the hex side? I don't know. But if I can, I'm going to keep this guy moving so that hopefully we can keep him as a flanking unit to seal off the enemy. So I've changed the direction of all 2,800 of these guys. Whatever we meet here, I think 2,800, I don't care if it's the biggest division in the world. I think I can beat him. All right, my guys are trying to get out of Kukong to join their mates. Over here, we have... Okay, we just destroyed one of the three units here. One was totally destroyed in the combat. This means that they're all... Most of the units there are all pretty much all disabled. They're all on their last legs. So I attacked last turn. I'm going to attack again this turn. We're still above the 1,800. That's fine. We're burning supplies. We are... A little disruption. So I think I can... If I keep it on, we're over. We're above. We meet the minimums. I think we can kill another or destroy another unit here. Up here, we are still moving. 35, see, 36. So next time is 7 more is 43, and then the turn afterwards we move into the enemy hex. This guy still hasn't moved yet. That's fine. Scary times in Burma. Ugh, this guy, I just missed it. I totally missed him. His advance onto Taungu. He almost took it from us in one shot, the bastard. So So we have 188 here. Okay. There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is now time to flee. We'll pull back into Mandalay, and that means Mandalay's got to pull back into here. Since we're only using these bombers for supply, it won't matter that much. I've moved the pilots back, planes back to Mandalay. I've also jammed up the pilots. We've got a full 36. I graduated a couple of pilots to instructor pilots, moved them to TRACOM, but I'm also pulling in some 52s over here. This is almost like a perfect, oh, not a perfect, but a very good place to improve all the pilots, because here they're fighting against the Nates and whatnot and unescorted biddies, so it's a good killing ground, giving them lots of experience up here. So I'm bringing them all up. The other squadrons can bring them up to 50, and then from 50 and on, this is a good place for, I would almost call it, low intensity combat. The Australians are moving in. We're still getting a couple, three transports per day. That's all I want, just a couple, three per day, a steady flow to try and increase the supply at Akyab and Cox's Bazaar. So we're just risking three or six ships, not more than three or six ships per day on the shortened curry run. Got the battleships into here. We tried to refuel, ran out of fuel already. Oh my gosh. Okay, but we're prepared to react whichever way. Now, putting the carriers here, I'm a little apprehensive putting them inside a dock within enemy bomber range. I guess I could pull the carriers out and send them off. But I'm going to leave it here for now and see if we get a raid first. Okay, this is ready to go. She's loaded. Let's disband and just wait for the enemy. Ships here. We'll make sure all the ships are ready. If there's an opening here, we're going to send them. Let's load these ships. And simply disband them in, so they're ready to run at a moment's notice. I need another fighter squadron. I'd feel better if I had two fighter squadrons on top of Diamond Harbor, but I don't have a spare fighter squad. Do I? Oh yeah, we do. Okay. K squadron, let's go. How far can you go? Well, not very, I guess. Not very far. Okay. Alright, it's Majus first then. Alright. That's alright. The Buffalo's here. Detachment. Oh, yeah, we're on training. Oh, there's no... What happened to the planes? Okay. Since we have no planes, we'll just train. Where's the rest of the detachment? Palembang. Well, it looks like you're not going to be a detachment. You're going to be the group after a while. Since they have nothing to... They're not going to get out of Palembang. Here we are with transports. Okay. Oh, great. This is the 132nd Infantry Engineer. Another infantry battalion. And the Engineering Aviation Battalion. These guys, oh boy. Okay, these are small 39s. I was thinking of keeping them here. See this large group here. Okay. Take the Rona. Okay, we'll take the Rona. We're docked already. Take Rona. Where are you? Okay, we're taking Rona. Everybody else, get the hell out of here. Right? You're done. Get out of here. Okay, back to South Africa you go. Righteous. Undock first, so that we have room for these guys. Sorry, these guys are leaving. These guys are staying. But we need to get the troops off first. So troops will dock first. We will transfer in the escorts. Everybody else dock. Can we dock the third ships? Nope. No can do. These are 12. These are the fast ones. Okay, we'll steal a few of the other ones then. They're not fast, but okay. Well, that was easy. We grabbed one. All right. We'll send her back out when we're done. Here's another convoy inbound, convoy outbound. I'll come to meet this one. Outbound. Okay. Here's the infantry regiment and the aviation brigade. Battalion. Okay, undock. Go, fly, be free. Undock. Right, head back for... Do not steal my fuel. Nothing here. Nothing up my sleeve. No... What shall we do now? Let's try take out the AKs. Guess which one he's going to refuel. Yep. Well, bottom one, Aquitania. So Aquitania is going to be leaving in 70 days. Here's the... Oh, how close are we to a full load here, huh? All right. Transfer in the incomplete ones, which Solar. And this one, who else? Can't remember now. Scottish Chief is going in. Okay, Scottish Chief, fine. All the others, stop, unload, stop and go. Thank you. Yeah, stop and go. Form, transport, and we'll now get the ones that are already half full. Dock, load fuel, take the biggest ones please, oh we got most of them, that's alright, good, South Africa, loading, supply, loading, halfway. Okay, what other ships have we got here? Oh, look at all these big ships. Empress of Asia and Queen Mary. Right? Big, fast Queen Mary. She moves like a son of a gun. So let's form her up. Transport, Queen Mary, you're going to this. You've won a trip to the States. Go bring the Yanks into the war. All right. We're going to form another one. We might as well send... Empress Asia. We don't need fuel while we're in transit. What about these guys? How much we got coming in here? Oh, we don't... We've got a fair number of ships coming in. That's going to suck up the 120... Yeah, this is inbound, so that's going to suck the 120 right off. So that's... We'll send these. These guys are going... You got it. Our North American cousins. Your surplus to the war effort. Okay. Done. That was nice. Right? Yep. Where did my little sub go? Did he make it? Oh, no, he didn't. S-31 somewhere sank. Let's take a look. Intelligence. Ships sunk. Sub. Where is he? Where's my little S-31? S-36. No, it was recent. It's just the 10th. So where is he? Here he is! just 82%, 82%, just trickling in. Enemy's moving to the side. All right, we still haven't picked up his cruiser yet. Damn it, I wish he'd come in. Now I want the bombardment. Come on! Here's the PT boats. Checking. They all have torpedoes. Okay, let's go make some trouble. Trouble, PT. Patrol zone right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go get them. Let's go get them. Even if we can drive him off the landing zone for a day, we disrupt his disembarkation. Anything to be a pain in the ass. Anything to be a pain in the ass. Okay, O-23 has refueled. S-37 has also refueled. We're going back out to the game. We still have a couple of torpedoes left. This one has two torpedoes left. But we're not really catching anything over here. If the enemy's already gone, I think we should retask. Where are we going to send them? You got it. Makassar Strait. Prime shooting territory. Okay. And the next one. Where's your shooting zone? Let's go through this straight here. Why? Because once we finish shooting here, if we are out of torpedoes, we're on our way to Colombo anyway. Enemies, look, he's advancing on Malang base. Evacuation. Nope. Okay, doing a submarine check. A couple of subs. We're going to bring back the. Which one's this one? 983 endurance. Jeez, he's just scaring me. He's got a couple of torpedoes left. We really want him. I want him on the Wolfpack, but gee, mini H. Let's come back and. Let's come back and at least, let's get it. Well, we got so much fuel here. Hey, you know what? We could try this. Let's try this. Okay, we'll set a patrol. Set here. Here. How about we, on this one, we do a full refuel and get out, right? Let's see if that works. We'll be back and forth. I wonder if the enemy will even be able to pick us up. No evacuations. No submarines down in Darwin. Oh, submarine here in Townsville. Okay. Oops. No. Form. Sub. Whoa! Why didn't you refuel? Okay. Gato. Oh, well. What have we got here? Gato, you're a fleet, long range fleet boat. Let's give you long range target. Right? That should be okay. Submarine. Okay, he's at Sydney. Did we put him into dry dock yet? Nope. S-35's out. Okay. Sub. Rebase it for Townsville since he's got short range. We'll return. We're also going to. Let's do it. Let's set a patrol. Where the heck should we set this one now? That sounds like a prime real estate right here. He wants to reinforce Kavieng. We're gonna make him pay. Anyone else with a sub? Nope. All right. Over in Coral Sea. We have our Banshees. They're only gonna be around one more day. So. I'll just leave them in the front line. We'll pull them off next time. hopefully they can seal that one. Now down here, he's got a cruiser running around. He's got three cruisers, or supposedly three cruisers. What the hell are you doing out here? Okay, fine. You're going to be here. Let's come after you. Let's bomb the hell out of you. So I'm sending the carrier groups after him. Here's the replenishment group heading in to unload. Don't unload, because we don't want the trucks from the infantry accidentally unloading on this place. So, nor do we want the AE to unload. Nor do we want the oilers to unload. So we want to disband into it. Disband. That's fine. Okay. So these guys are outbound. These guys are inbound. They picked up their. Oh, they got their escorts done. Good. Nothing else here. Oh, cruisers are done. Anyone else still under? Yeah, there's an APD under for 10 days. Just for the sake of it, let's refuel. We're not really waiting for these cruisers, so I'm going to wait here. We'll wait here. Here's a switch out, APs and the Queen Elizabeth. We've launched these guys out. Can we... Okay, anyone coming in? Oh, this is all Brisbane. Why would you not show me that I've clicked on you? Why won't you show me your path now? Jackass. Okay. Outbound, inbound. This is the amphibious group. Okay, we're going to disband it. Transport. Get the west portal in. All right. Transfer west portal in. You're empty. What about these other guys? Empty. Good. Disband. Whew. Not empty. All right. Let's go to the other one. These guys are already docked. Let's see if we can't transfer in somebody with troops. Oh, heck. Yeah, this is the... No. Let's go with this one has more troops on it. Right. Hold on. This is base force. Gosh, has he already unloaded? Yeah, he's already unloaded. That's fine. Let's just get it down and worry about it later. Now we're going to start the amphibious assault. We've cleansed this area. I think that might be the reaction. That might be the right reaction next time. When in doubt, send cruisers. They're not well screened, so we can send cruisers to crush them. Yorktown still has significant bombs. Ooh. It's short on torpedoes. Okay, let's see where these guys are going, cruiser wise. We'll send the destroy these guys. Set. Follow these guys. Right. And we'll be heading towards Suva for replenishment at the same time. I will leave Suva for now. Let's take a look. Any other ships that need to be handled? Nope. All these are inbound ships. Anything happening up in... Okay, we're at Midway. Oh, I'm not sure I can leave ships here. I think it might be too exposed. Regardless, we're going to put the Ramapo up into the base. We're going to put the escorts into the base. Into the base. Into the base. Put the submarine into the base as well. Okay. So we'll form another transport group. Let's find one of the biggest supplies. Guy with the biggest mouth is Dixie. Of course, Dixie cannot. Okay, we want the 9,000 tons is the biggest one. Okay, let's find it. 9,000 tons. Right here. Okay, Dobbin. Thank you for mixing up a whole mishmash again, so I can't find it. Dobbin, good. Dock, unload, turn off, transfer. Anybody else got with supplies? Okay, Aries. Gotcha. Okay, everyone else is unloading. Yes, we got a submarine here. We're going to replenish both of them, refuel both of them, and rearm both of them. Great stuff. Form sub patrol. I'd like individual patrols, but they're such a pain to manage. We're not going to be here when you get back, so make sure we're going to reset it for Pearl Harbor, because I don't think I'm going to expose my ships up here where we can't even protect them. Okay, return Pearl. Let's go patrol zone. Right. Where did we take these ships? Here. Here. Let's do that. We'll form another. These are big fleet boats, long range fleet boats. Good. Good. We're setting it for Pearl. That's right. Go home all the way next time. And this one will patrol the other side. We had a lot of engagements here. Not much hits with the duds. All right. So we're unloading now. What about these guys? The Vindicators are up. They're flying naval attack. Finding nothing. The Buffaloes are at least functional. Okay, escorts, good. We've got 15 on escort. That's a lot of escort. But that's great. If we find the target, we want to hit it. Hell, these guys, shucks. They're here already. Let's just suck all that fuel out of here. Ramapo, yeah, use it all up. We're not leaving Ramapo here. It's too exposed. So we're going to come in. We're going to drain Ramapo. Yep, we'll just take her all. We'll take as much fuel as we can out of her, as well as the submarine tender. Johnson's clear. Oh, for the love of God. So we missed 20 rifle squads. But we stole all the supplies. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Okay, we'll do it again next time. That's the nature of the game. Again and again and again. Well, since that's all you left, we'll go into strategic mode. Pack them up nice and tightly. No submarines in Pearl Harbor. Okay, enemies. What are you doing? Are we supposed to get to Pearl Harbor? Okay, there's no line to it. That's fine. These guys will sail one more to get clear. And we'll join a convoy. Right, these guys. Were they trying to catch us? We have the 12s. This is home. Yep. Yeah, they were trying to catch us. Okay. Well, they caught us. You got us! Now, are we going to separate the 12s and the 14s? I think we should. Form transport according to speed. Two knot difference across the entire ocean. That's not insignificant, I don't think. It might be, but it might not. I think it's insignificant. I think it's significant. We'll go waypoints. Where are you? Oh. Let's see. You viewers can keep track and tell me if they actually turn out to how big the separation is between them. Okay, so outbound, inbound. What about these? Okay, they refueled them and sent them home. All right, so they're in better shape. Over at home base, one's loaded, fully loaded, good. Two are fully loaded. Okay, let's transfer them together. Right, let's just jam them together like that. What have we got to go? These guys are inbound. Okay, we need some escorts. Y boats, please. Y craft, I guess you'd call. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. Oh, yeah. You guys are now escorts. All right. In you come. Before we take a look over there, any other changes? Let's see. East Coast, Panama. Nobody here. Panama is quiet. Let's try East Coast. East Coast has a few ships. Forum Transport. Load supplies. Run for Panama. There are few enough ships. I'm not going to worry about different speeds. No need to differentiate at this time. Or reinforcement check. Wagga Wagga. Oh, check Brisbane. Okay, Brisbane. There's a Seattle. Another base force. Hunim. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, so we got to check a few things here. Where is Port Hunim? Is I think this. Yeah, here you go. Base construction battalion, good. Withdraw in 824 days, fine. Send them over to San Francisco. Seattle had a base force, I think. Yep, base force. It can. This one can leave. Is mobile. Okay. Is there another one? Seattle. Hunim. Wainim. San Francisco had one too. Okay, San Francisco had one too. Let's upgrade and reinforcements from here. Sydney had some. Let's see, what does Sydney have? Nothing. Oh, another company here. Okay. We'll send it up to Townsville. It's Air Mobile. These are Air Mobile. So yeah, we'll put them all in the same place for my convenience, not their convenience. See, Sydney, Townsville. Kanga Force, in case I wish to activate that, which I probably don't. Brisbane received some. Okay, training Kitty Hawks. Ooh, fighter planes. For now, we're going to train like a devil. We don't need them. The Americans are fighting it for us. So what we're going to do is, do we need to be here doing this? Let's check. We got plenty. There's plenty. So it's not like we're desperate for the space. Sydney. Well, we here. We could spread them out if we wanted to. There's aviation support. You know, is it just a good idea to spread them? Yeah, let's. I'll put them. I'll put them in. We'll put them in with Sydney. All right. Let them train there. No replacements. Check the pilots. Ooh, pretty raw. Pretty damn raw, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, any other ones? Brisbane, Sydney, Town the Townsville's okay, I think. And these are the Chinese, these are Russian units. Right, now we have to organize the amphibious forces. Look at all that. Wow, look at all that. Not gonna worry about that yet. I've broken up the as planned, I've broken up the infantry division into three separate areas. Let's rebuild. We're not gonna land at Noumea for sure now. So let's set the well, let's for sake of better one, set Suva. All right. The New Zealand Brigade is pretty much spent. She's damaged. She's quite shaken up, I guess is the term. With three of them, okay, with the three of these, each one with 131. That's a lot of assault force. So I'm just gonna take the infantry. I'm not gonna use this time. I'm not using the tanks or anyone else to go after him. Here we have infantry. Oh, we'll put it in combat mode. Right, and then we can recombine this one into one infantry regiment. So now we've got the ones we are going to take. I'll find the amphibious groups. Whoo, we're going to divide them in half. We're going to have a one large, one major, and a yeah, one of the real amphibious transports, if we can, leading a bunch of these other ones, just so we can spread it all out. So we've got amphibious. Thank you. We'll take the Grant. One, two, three, four, five, six, I think. Yep. Now we'll see if there's any transports. We'll also take. Okay, Grant will take Almak. And it's important to take enough of these things. One, two. Ah, shucks, didn't take the size. All right, let's send these back now so that we can use. All right. Now, so we'll take some of the bigger. Size is not as important because if we're going to be building from a we want lots of them. That's all. Spread them out amongst 5 or 10 ships. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15. Okay. Let's not do a refuel yet. One refuel and this is all gone. Let's load just that one third, right? That's all we want. Do not load the fuel. Verify. Oh yeah. Having 600. Yeah, okay. So that's 1/6. So hope this is how we make sure that it'll unload in one turn. At least the troops will unload in one turn. We don't care if about the supplies getting off. Let's take this one. Yeah, we better replenish. We'll do it this way. We're gonna set a destination. We'll go for Vaitupu. We'll set it for a tactical. Right? That way we don't steal a full load from the base. We don't have enough for a full load from the base. So, okay, we've got enough here. We're gonna form the next one. Oops. Who did we who is who the heck would we took 41st? 41st A. All right. Now we'll form the second group, amphibious. Amphibious. All right. We'll take two APs on this one. That's all right because we don't have the AK, the amphibious assault group. We'll take, we can take the smallest guys. Ooh, not the damaged one. Not that idiot. How many is that? Three. Is that right? 23 ships on the first one. 23 ships on the second one. Yeah, 23 ships. Unload. Oops. Why is it always flickering? Why is it flickering back and forth now? This one's going to Funafuti. Why are you flickering? Load. We took the A, group A last time. This time we take group C. No fuel, please. Verify. Yep, 800% cargo, 400, well, only 400% troop, because we won't, okay, that's fine. We're also going to do a, oh, for God's sakes, is there a glitch now? We're not getting anything now. Is that, what? Right? We're not getting anything for these guys. Oh, maybe because they think that there's enough here to go out and come back even at the 2,000 level. So we're probably within the tactical, over and above the tactical requirement. That's fine. That's fine. We'll leave these guys. We won't. Okay, now we better make sure that we've checked it. Okay, well, now we're going to stop. Make sure the unload is not here. Otherwise, we'll just sail away without the escorts. Same with this guy. We better make sure we reset for our base. Why is this flickering? Now we're going to take a look at the escorts. Let's look at destroyers. Destroyers. Let's make sure we refuel all these guys. Rearm. No ships need to be rearmed. APDs. Refuel. Rearm, nope, no problem. How about the mine ships? Oh yes, refuel, rearm, okay. Anyone else? Patrol ships? Oh, cruisers. Okay, we don't have any cruisers now. Battleships, we're not gonna send the battleships. I don't think we need to send the battleships. All right, so we'll take a turn to load. Let's see. I'm going to take this turn. We're going to form cripples. Yeah, that's right, cripples. AK, huh? This idiot. Let's form them up with the mine ship. This is the Gale. You have a depth charge rack. You're expendable. And any patrol ship? No. Any No. We don't have anybody else. Okay. Let's send Montgomery and Long. Okay. We'll get them out of here. You're going to Auckland. You're their problem now. Okay, let's try to get them clear, and then we'll get these other ones unloaded. Yeah, so we're loading amphibious. Here's the trend. These guys are unloading and unloading. Okay, one major thing I'm going to change up here. We've been training bomber pilots, and I think I'm going to change them. We've been hitting airfield. Training on airfield. We're going to change them to naval attack, especially seeing the situation in the Rabaul area. Everyone, I need the bomber pilots hitting ships. So we're going to change all the whole focus is for bombers are going to hit ships. It to hit aircraft, It's too easy hitting aircraft. Hitting ships is where it's at, is the sexy part. Mainly because hitting airfields, I don't need to shut down his airfields. And if I need to, I'll just take time. It's just over time, we'll hit them. But hitting ships, once you hit a ship, if you kill a ship, it's gone forever. Ever. So I'm putting emphasis on the pilot training program. I'm shifting it to anti-ship. Wow, another nighttime surface combat. The cruisers destroy another surface another landing group at Vaitupu. The PT boats get in. Oh, launch a few shell hits. Disrupt the enemy. Not much damage, but disrupt the enemy. Trigger fires, gets a torpedo hit on a tanker. That's valuable. O-19 fires, misses, or evades. Here's another, the PT boats get back in again. And a third time. Sculpin fires, gets two torpedoes on a loaded transport. Heavy casualties. Night attack, Manila, Timlo, Tsingkep, wasted. Tiltatap. Oh, the coastal guns. He's attacking from the other side of the island now. Sturgeon fires off Guam, I guess. Oh, Ulithi. Gets a torpedo hit on a transport. Sculpin. He fires and misses. Or duds. The PT boats are still at it. Oh. I wish they'd only attack at night. That would be nice, right? Only attack at night. Pickerel attacks on the surface. Misses. Near Dongola. Snapper fires two torpedoes. Duds. Plunger fires two torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. K-7 fires. Duds. Oh, no. Misses. S-39 attacks on the surface. Only gets a lousy shell hit. Refuels and comes back out. Canton bombed. Prome bombed. No interference, no defense. Mirac bombed. The Dutch bombed the transport at Mirac and sink one. Fantastic. Oh, where's this? The Marauders attack the... Oh, yes. This is Noumea. The Marauders attack the destroyer, Unagi. Their attack on Mandalay. 29 fighters get up against 3 bombers. Only get one of them. The Dauntless is bombed. The light cruiser is hit. Dauntless is bombed again. Devastators get a bomb hit. Where is he going? Air attack, Temulo. Tsingkep bombed. Canton bombed. Again. And again. He really wants us out of there. The Dauntless is bombed near Kavieng. Hit another transport. 2 transports. But sink the... hit a patrol boat. And sink it. Bomb near Kavieng again. Another transport is sunk. The Dutch bomb the... shoot the landing at Mirac. Get 2 transports. Not sunk though. The Banshee's bomb. Hit a patrol boat. Sinking it. And a transport. The... carrier groups bomb the Marauders bomb the cruiser group off Noumea. Mandalay is under attack. 30 fighters get up. Only get 1 bomber. Bataan is bombed. Cebu. There's that gun battalion hit again as it marches towards Palembang. The Dauntless is bombed again. Oh, several hits. Light cruiser. Oh, yes. There's a landing at Tilakyap. Tilakyap. Shock attack, Clark Field, 1-1. heavy Japanese casualties, but he can recover. These are mostly recoverable, whereas these are not. Mine are destroyed. Bombardment Xinyang. Bombardment Kuisui. Bombardment Manila. Bombardment Palembang. Deliberate attack, Kopang. 1-2 odds. Minor casualties, both sides. Bombardment Bandung. Taungu, under attack. Bombardment. Allied return bombardment at Til Latyap. Allied counter bombardment Kopang. Deliberate attack Nanning, 34-1 odds. Still trying to wipe out that unit. We've got minor casualties and heavy casualties to the Japanese. Bombardment Tarakan. Japanese surrounded at Nanning. That means another unit was wiped out. So there's probably.